Fly balls could be dangerous as Tyler Goeddel hits one high and deep to right. Back goes McKinney, and that's gone. Right into that gale type of breeze and over the Pioneer porch, and it's 1-0 Biscuits.
It's exactly what you were talking about, and that was the approach. He saw the adjustment, saw it carrying to right, and boy, he got all of that. It almost got out of the ballpark, out of the stadium.